What if our homes were made of gas?
Oh no! Mine was made of gold!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if our homes were made of gas, homes may start floating in air. Many people may not even dare to look down. Secondly, if our homes were made of gas, we may wake up in a different place every morning. Thirdly, if our homes were made of gas, parts of our homes may start breaking away from each other. Fourthly, if our homes were made of gas, even aliens might try to convert their spaceships into gas. Results might prove to be hilarious. Fifthly, if our homes were made of gas, people may start running behind their homes. Marathon runners might get shocked. Lastly, if our homes were made of gas, people who just built their new homes would be shocked to see their homes floating away. What if our homes were made of dust?
Oh no! I just cleaned it up!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, broom sellers might get very rich.
Seriously?
Yup. If our homes were made of dust, the sale of brooms may skyrocket. Broom sellers will definitely get rich. Secondly, some people might get very, very tired.
But why?
Let me explain. If our homes were made of dust, people who are sticklers for cleanliness may keep on cleaning all day long. They may get extremely tired. Lastly, we may wake up in a different place altogether.
You're kidding, right?
Let me explain. If our homes were made of dust, our homes might start floating in the wind. People may start waking up in completely new places. What if our homes were made of diamonds?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if our homes were made of diamonds, we might have to share our homes with somebody else.
Who?
Aliens. They might shift inside our homes. Secondly, if our homes were made of diamonds, instead of stealing some items in our homes, thieves may try to steal our entire home. Lastly, if our homes were made of diamonds, some people may get extremely obsessed with the diamonds.
Really?
Yep. These people may even refuse to go to their own wedding. What if our homes were made of glass?
Oh no! I just built a home of gold!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if our homes were made of glass, our homes may start breaking very, very easily. Secondly, if our homes were made of glass, thieves will find it extremely easy to break in. Cops will have a lot of work on their hands. Thirdly, if our homes were made of glass, our homes may now look fantastic. Even aliens might shift in. Fourthly, if our homes were made of glass, stains are easily visible on glass. Some people may get obsessed with cleaning them. Fifthly, if our homes were made of glass, sun rays can pass easily through glass. We may start sweating profusely. Lastly, if our homes were made of glass, glass is considered to be a slippery material. We may keep on slipping. What if we had 1 billion followers?
No big deal. Even AumSum has 1 billion followers.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if we had 1 billion followers, celebrities will definitely shift to a different planet. Secondly, if we had 1 billion followers, notifications on our mobile phones will never stop. Thirdly, if we had 1 billion followers, everybody will now recognize us. We may have to wear a wig everywhere. Fourthly, if we had 1 billion followers, we may now start charging for each selfie. Lastly, if we had 1 billion followers, entertaining everyone will become a day and night job for us. What if we had our own private moon?
Awesome idea! This moon is of no use.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, moon has a huge influence on Earth's waves. If we had our own private moon, waves may keep on following us. Secondly, if we had our own private moon, Earth may soon become very, very bright. Our original moon may exit the solar system. Thirdly, if we had our own private moon, there may not be much space left for others in our house. Fourthly, if we had our own private moon, some people may sell their private moon and become a trillionaire. Lastly, if we had our own private moon, aliens may try to steal our private moon from us. What if we started acting like dogs?
Cool! AumSum loves dogs!
AumSum. If we started acting like dogs, we may start seeing people running around their fake tails. Just like dogs, even we may be kept on a leash. Instead of peeing in restrooms, we may start peeing on trees. We might start making dog faces in order to get more of our favorite food. We may become great at smelling and sniffing out things. We may start hearing barking sounds from everywhere. Cats will definitely not like this. Dogs may not like this. They may start acting like us. Instead of running behind money, thieves may be running behind bones. Even aliens may start behaving like dogs.